Here's a demonstration of the IYT prone raises. Now, when you're doing these at home, you can perform 4 or 5 or all the repetitions in one position and then flow to the next. So here I'm in the T, my arms are straight out to the side, squeezing my shoulder blades up, pausing at the top, and then I'll go back to that 45 degrees, that's the Y, and then back to the I, all the way up in front. Lifting, hold, and release.